No, it's got Gertie.
Well, Brian Urlacher is going to be the guy sort of the plugger in the middle right here. He's the guy that's in charge of some of those crossing routes that drop back in the middle of the field. He's going to be the conservative level as the key to this defense. And Dan Starks comes in with that field number 44. He's going to go open it.